Or it has to be some.
Is the food ready yet? Huh? He hasn't started? Huh? Whoa! Whoa, hold on! Hey! Hey! Oh, no! Oh, whoa! Would you... you're gonna make me cook?
Let's go!
There's a mailbox in Twilight Town.
Let's send this off next time we're in Twilight Town.
Let's see.
Fellas?
Yeah. Let's see.
Give up!
Fire!
Ready when you are.
Let's see.
Nice!
might be a good spot to find some ingredients.
Greetings, gentlemen. What brings you all the way out here? Besides the finest tea this side of Big Ben, of course.
Huh? But, Merlin, I thought that you asked us to stop by.
Gracious, did I?
Mm-hmm.
Didn't you leave a message for us with Chip and Dale?
About a book?
Ah, yes, the book. That's right. Behold!
Hey, this is...
Someone's not in it!
Did something happen?
Well, that's what you need to find out, lad.
Okay, I'll see you in a bit.
Take care.
Yes, and good luck.
Sink.
Pooh Bear!
Mm-hmm.
You okay?
Oh, hello there, Sora. You're home.
Uh-huh. Good to see you, Pooh. And you too, Piglet.
Hello.
You're not in trouble? But I thought something odd must be going on.
Let me see. I don't remember anything oddish, but perhaps I've forgotten. Sink.
Oh, we've got trouble. All right.
Oh, bother.
Would that be the rabbit sort of trouble? Sorry. Please continue.
Sora! Huh?
Wow! Who's this?
Huh. It's okay. He's my friend.
Hi, I'm Sora.
And I'm Lumpy. It's nice to meet you.
Suffering sassafras. Stomp around a little louder, why don't you?
Oh, Gopher, I'm sorry.
I kind of like it when the ground gets bouncy.
Oh. Well, I suppose if something has to bounce. Speaking of...
Whoa!
Back for some more bouncing, Sora?
Tigger!
Come on, let's go! You too, Roo!
Yippee!
Me too! I want to bounce!
Oh, yes! It is time for bouncing! All would-be bouncers are welcome!
Oh, I remember now. Rabbit's trouble is harvest-related.
Well, thank you for remembering my plight, Pooh. Better late than never. Excuse me! Would anyone else care to remember why we're here?
Huh? As I recall, we came to help you with your garden, Rabbit. After which, perhaps, you'll invite us in for a smackerel or two of honey?
Correct. No, no. I mean, we'll see about that, Pooh. Now, the garden, if you please. You can help too, Sora.
What? Me too?
Hey, I think that's a lucky emblem. Let's see. Yes. Got it.
Do you suppose there's any way for me to help? Oh, I would very much like to.
Every gardener knows the key to a bountiful harvest is proper proportions and perfect timing. Get gardening! Well done! More! More! I hope you've left the ones I'm after.
Nice!
There! Look at that! I think I'll gather these. There!
This is what tigers do best!
Thanks! Grab them all! More! More! Look at that! More! More! My, my, what a bounty! Impressive! I hope you've left the ones I'm after. Well done! Look at that! More! More! Yeah! Impressive! I hope you've left the ones I'm after.
There we go!
Look at that! I think I'll gather these.
Nice!
I'll take those. More! More! Thank you.
Perfect!
This is what tigers do best!
All right! All in a day's work.
What a harvest!
And thanks to Sora's help.
Yes, quite right. Thank you, Sora.
Well, how's about a little more bouncing?
Oh, no, 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 no. There's no bouncing in farm work.
No bouncing at all?
Huh?
I want to bounce.
Whipper, snappers, and they're bouncing.
Excuse me, Rabbit. The carrots are very nice, but might you have some honey to go with them?
Now's not the time, Pooh. If I give you any honey here, I'll just end up with a bear stuck in my front door again.
Well, looks like your problem's solved. Guess I'll be on my way.
Solved? Oh, it's far from solved. We still need to harvest the fruit.
Won't you stay, Sora, for the sake of honey?
Okay.
Yes, yes! Look at all this marvelous fruit!
Oh, it's lovely! Lumpy loves, loves, loves fruit!
You know, Rabbit, I find that fruit always tastes better with a little honey.
You're right, Pooh. It certainly does.
Then I'll keep looking for fruit up at Bouncing Height.
And I'll surge closer to the soil.
Sora, could you help me with my flower patch? I've got a surprise for Pooh.
Hmm? A surprise? For Pooh Bear?
Yes, Sora?
Oh, it's nothing, Pooh.
Make sure you leave plenty for me to harvest. I'll make clean work of it. Here, Pooh, a pot full of honey. It's your reward for being such a big help. Eat all you want.
Oh, thank you, Rabbit.
You planted all these flowers just for Pooh?
Really? Why?
It's simple, honey. Flowers mean nectar. Nectar means honeybees. And honeybees mean honey.
And the flowers are so lovely. I like the pretty colors.
Look at them all. They're bouncing even higher than me.
Wow!
Aww.
Ooh.
Oh.
Sora, I believe the one I should thank for all that yummy, delicious honey is you.
Don't mention it, Pooh. Besides, we all helped.
Sora.
Hmm?
You used to be right here. Why is it that you went away?
Away? Oh, that's what you meant by your home.
Yes. You see, when I get a rumbly in my tumbly, it's very hard to think of anything but honey. So I was worried that I might have forgotten you away.
Silly bear, I'd never.
Oh, good. Because I want us to be together forever.
Pooh, we are together. There isn't a second that we're not. Except I can feel it. Our connection's weaker. Why is that?
What's wrong, Sora?
Hmm? Oh, it's nothing. What matters is I'll be here from now on. No going away.
Thank you, Sora.
Hmm?
Oh! Oh. Oh.
Splendid. All is as it should be.
But how come Sora's picture disappeared in the first place?
Sora?
Something's happened to me that made me vanish from Pooh's heart. Merlin, I don't ever want to lose my friends.
Hmm. Well, now.
Huh?
There's no need to fret, lad. Whatever's lost can be found again. There are always new paths between hearts for us to discover and traverse. But you already know that.
Yeah.
Yoo-hoo!
Yeah.
Yeah!
Go get him! Take this!
Fellows,
thank you.
Let's see.
Take this!